and everything will
be fine. Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here. Today I'm pleased to introduce you to a new Markzware product just out called MarkzTools for InDesign. Many of us InDesign users are using lower versions in the currently shipping application from Adobe. Right here you see I'm using InDesign CS5. Many of my friends are using CS5.5. Of course, I know many more even using CS6. The problem is, if you get a higher version InDesign document in, and you try to open it in a lower version of InDesign, it will not open. Sure, you can ask for an IDML file, but maybe you don't have that opportunity. Maybe you don't want to even ask for that. You just want to use the file. Here we see a CC 2014 file. Let me get it out of the mountains here, put it down in the valley. And you'll notice it says it's a CS5 file on my system. Now that's another trick based on the Macintosh, and I have another video on that from Markzware you should check out. But what happens if I double click this? It says CS5, it's actually CC 2014. Look, missing plugins. This is what happens when you try to open a higher version document in a lower version of InDesign. So you click OK, hoping some magic thing will happen. Oh, nope, cannot open file. All these various so-called missing plugins just basically means it's a higher version document in a lower version. Why Adobe never just states that, I don't know. But in any event, you click OK and watch. Because in the past, you click OK, just nothing would happen. Now the Markzware window pops up. Do you want to convert this InDesign CC 2014 document? Well, we sure do. Click OK and let Markzware come to the rescue. Look at that. In mere seconds, it converts the entire document with images, text stylization, the entire layout just as we need it, with all elements in place and ready to go. It's one of our other products, by the way, Markzware's PDF to InDesign, a PDF editor for right inside Adobe InDesign. So you just saw how easy it is to use MarkzTools for InDesign. You just try to open an InDesign file and MarkzTools will come to the rescue. There is also up in InDesign a Markzware menu item, and there you will see, well, in this case, many of the other products I have loaded from Markzware, but there you also see MarkzTools for InDesign, and you can also manually choose Convert InDesign and do the same exact process. So you can choose any, in this case, CS6 file, and we can click Open. And just converts any InDesign file, higher version, right into this lower version of InDesign, CS5 in this case. Do the same for CS5.5 or CS6. If you cruise on over to www.markzware.com, you'll be able to get all the information on the new MarkzTools for InDesign. No more hassles trying to open higher versions and lower version InDesign with Markzware's MarkzTools. Thank you.
Thank you.